हेलो फ्रेंड्स, नमस्कार, सत श्री अकाल, सलाम। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट सन प्लेसमेंट इन एरी साइन। आई हैव सीन लॉट ऑफ बर्थ चार्ट वेयर सन प्लेस्ड इन एरी साइन। दिस इज़ वन ऑफ द अल्टीमेट प्लेसमेंट वेयर सन इज एग्जाल्टेड। आई चेक वन हॉरोस्कोप फ्यू डेज बैक वेयर सन प्लेस्ड इन फर्स्ट हाउस इन एरी साइन। सो today I am going to explain you which type of nature and which type of behavior of that native, those native have a sun exalted, sun in Aries in birth chart. So if you have a sun in Aries in your birth chart, it means you are very kind, you are very soft hearted person. You may egoistic from outer side, but inner side you are very soft hearted. You are always ready to help others. You are very God fearing. You are father lover. Your father give you a lot of love, attention, affection, and you will get inheritance. Sun is Aries sign will always give you a lot of education. If sun plays in a good house in exalted sign like first house, fifth house, ninth house, 11th house or third house, you become very fortunate in the term of good luck. You have a strong willpower. Your willpower and your courage will take you on another height. Those people who have a sun in Aries sign, that those people are very fortunate in the terms of father love. They have a long age of father. Father are always helping those type of natives. Sun in Aries is one of the wonderful placement in astrology. And what I believe and what I research about sun in Aries, those type of people are always ready to help others. They are very ground to earth. They are very humble. They are very polite and they are very God fearing. They believe in good deeds. They can't see anyone. If someone cry in front of them, they can't see. Because from inside, sun is an airy sign. They have a soft corner in our heart for humanity. I saw a lot of birth chart. Sun is in Aries and those people are a great social worker. They are always ready to help people. They are always ready to help others because sun is an Aries sign. And those people who have a sun in Aries sign, they definitely involve in government job. Or if they are not involved in government job, then they will join our family business or family tradition. And they are a biggest follower of our religion. They love our religion a lot. And if they are not in government job, they join our family business. But his or her father or grandfather must be from government job. So guys, if you have an Aries son, it means you are very kind-hearted person. You have an ability to become a great human on this earth. And your reputation is very good. Your social circle is very wild. People are always ready to helping you and you are always ready to help to others. Even you are ready to help people more than other people helps you. Sun is Aries sign, that type of native are very, very fortunate in the terms of lifestyle, status, money, inheritance, father age, relationship with father son. Sun is Aries sign, those people are very, very kind, very good hearted people, always ready to help others. They can't see anyone in trouble. If they see anyone in trouble, they are always ready to help them because sun is in Aries sign. And those type of people have a great respect and honor in social circle. They have a great respect and honor in social circle because sun is in Aries sign. And if you have a sun is in Aries sign, believe me, you are very fortunate and you are very kind and good hearted person. Those people who have a sun in Aries sign, they have a big heart. They are very God-fearing, very polite, humble, down-to-earth. But for others, for in front of others, they are very egoistic. Outer side, they are very egoistic. Inner side, they are very humble, very down-to-earth, and always ready to help others. They have a great ego if someone hurt them. Sun is Aries sign. People are very confused. Because if someone try to hurt them or if someone jealous from them, they are trying to become them enemy easily. Because they are very neat and clean from heart if sun is an Aries sign. Sun is an Aries sign, you will definitely involve in any type of government job, or you will get government job very easily. And relationship with your brothers, relationship with your siblings is very good if Sun is an Aries sign. If Sun is an Aries sign, these type of people are very fortunate in the terms of good luck, in the terms of government job. You will get a lot of inheritance from your father. Your father will support you, your family will support you, your brother, sister are always supporting hand for you. So guys, you need to check where Sun plays in your birth chart, in which zodiac sign Sun plays in your birth chart. If your Sun plays in Aries sign, then it means you are very fortunate, very kind, very down to earth and very great personality. Thanks for watching my channel. Must subscribe my channel if you like my video. Thank you. Namaskar. Sat Sri Akal. Jai Hind.